Three stars, three goals apiece. They are walking into Saturday's match with Brazil with confidence. Winning seems to help with that. But there's something else. They say their mindset, built on freedom and joy, seems to be a winning combination.
So I feel like this time around, it's just more, I don't want to say fun because we're working so hard and we're meshing and we're doing so much behind the scenes, but I just feel like we're all free, which has been so nice to see.
It's been stressful at times, but it also has been really fun. And I think that's the theme that you're starting to like hear a lot, is that it's been fun. We've been playing with joy. And so when you bring those things to it, I think the mental health part, the stress and the pressure and all that kind of stuff is kind of in the back.
Freedom and joy help, but it also helps to be good. Sophia Smith with the winner against Germany in the semis, propelling them into their sixth Olympic final as a team.